I have to call my friend.
Not you. Meg, turn it down. I have to call
my friend.
No, this is a really good call.
No, let me just call him.
Gotcha.
No, come back. Liz, give me this one in 1 second.
Okay. Rate your level of drunkenness.
Balls. On what scale?
At a ball scale.
There's only two balls. That's not fair. It's like a 1.9. Just kidding. 1 to 10, I'm probably like a good 7.
Oh, well, that's a good level. That's a good level.
They're like, hey, how are ya?
Hey, how are ya? How was your night?
It was fabulous. And how was yours?
Actually, you were rocking that cage, lady.
I was. I tried.
What?
You were as well, my dear.
Okay.
What? What?
I strive to be a hooker.
No, I can't hear you. What?
Let's do fine.
That motherfucker had that part of me. I'm calling him. It's just out of a bitch.
Sarah, how was your first club experience?
Amazing.
Expose your bellies while they're dancing. Whatever, fine, your business. I'll try to avert my eyes.
Yeah.
One of them though proceeded to like lift it up over her bra.
No,
not a blonde girl.
She shouldn't
have been lifting that high. The blonde girl had a really awesome body, so she can do it.
Casey,
I actually didn't have a problem with her shirt at all, like being raised. I had a problem with her skirt and the fact that she was exposing twat ass and ass crap. Yeah. Girl, that they're probably not really gonna think of you more than a hoop.
What?
If you do that.
No! Son of a bitch! Like, they're not gonna get another fucking phone call.
I think it was like a brunette girl. I'm like,
when you walked past, you would pull it down
because she was that naked.
She was dancing with Candy Carr. Her name's Kaylee Powers and or Christina Pellegrini.
Or Candy Marotti.
Yeah, it was like a shit on her shirt.